Hi, I'm Abigail Cowen, and I play Bloom.
I'm Elisha Applebaum, and I play Musa.
My name's Theo Graham, and I play Dane.
I'm Precious Mustapha, and I play Aisha.
I'm Jacob Dudman, and I play Sam.
And we are going to play the British slang quiz.
Guys, I'm not going to know any of this. I believe in you, Abby.
We believe in you.
But if you don't get them, we will be highly disappointed.
I was going to say you should do it in an English accent, but you've got an annoyingly good English accent. So,
so the first one is chuffed. I'm so chuffed.
Like frustrated?
No. Like, oh my God, I'm so chuffed.
I'm so, you're like, nervous.
Oh.
No.
I could just keep
guys, we might be here for a long time.
Okay, I'm so hungry.
So many people have sent me, like, so many messages. I'm so chuffed. Thanks so much.
Honored. Like, you're honored.
Yeah.
That's good enough. First time answer.
Okay, the second word is knackered.
It's like tired, right?
Yes! Come on.
She's more British than she knows.
The third one is plastered.
What?
I am plastered.
Plastered?
I don't know why I'm doing a Soul Silver impression.
Plastered.
Like hammered drunk.
Yeah.
Really?
Hey, I didn't think you could get that one.
Oh, yeah, we can use that.
I mean, you all good at this. You said you weren't good at this. You all.
People use that in America all the time.
Well, this is a British slang quiz, so.
Right, the next one's a bit difficult. So I would say to you, let's say we've finished on set for the day. Right, what are you doing now? You're doing out.
You're doing out.
I'm trying to give you some context, but I think that's the best we can do, so I'll do it one more time. Cool, Abby. Right, what are we doing now? You're doing out.
What the heck?
I think, honestly, that's the best I can do. Guys, help
me out.
Are you
going
here.
Out?
Precious and Alicia, do you know what this is?
I want to say that I do, but I think I know
what it is, but actually now I'm thinking maybe not.
No. Yeah.
Doing now. Is it like doing, should I say the answer? What?
Yeah, no. Yeah, Abby, go for it.
Is it doing nothing?
What?
Oh.
Or is it like
because I'm reading it like leaving. Doing now. Doing
there's
nothing.
Doing now and then there's doing out.
So, see, that's the difference, right? This is like a proper Manchester term. So when you say, oh, you're doing out, it means, what, are you doing anything? Are you up for doing anything?
Are you going? I got that one.
Yeah, so that's what I said. Like, literally, I feel like you kind of got half of it. Yeah,
okay, so
you know what?
Okay,
you can have a
you got the doing part.
Seasoned. Brit.
Okay.
Look at that.
The next one is, I'm going to have a cuppa.
A what?
I'm going to have a cuppa. Going to go downstairs, going to go in the kitchen. I'm going to have a cuppa.
Like a cup of coffee?
Yeah. Like a cup of joe. In England, we say a cup of
wine.
It's also a hot beverage.
Oh, like a hot beverage. I'm like, wine. like a hot drink. Yeah, like,
mm-hmm.
yeah. I'm going to go home, pour me a nice cup of joe.
What's a cup of joe?
Coffee. Have a cup of
Who is Joe? And why do you want a cup of